Hey guys, so today is our next challenge. It's our kettlebell workout challenge this month, and this workout's called the 360 challenge because there's 360 reps. And I want you just to try to do the prescribed number of reps for each workout, each exercise. And I'm going to show you how to do each exercise. The full workout routine is posted with this video, and it's on my blog. So good luck, and let me know how you do. This is the kettlebell swing, and you can either use one kettlebell, whichever is your max weight, which I have a 20 pound here, and all you do is just hold it at the top of the handle, wide stance, if you want to increase your weight, you can pair up two kettlebells, these are both 15s, that's what I do. So that I have a total of 30 pounds. Just hold both of them, one in each hand, same thing.
Come on,
get
there.
Okay.
Go now.